Welcome to Lazy Gardener. Today we're going to grow some chicory. So let's get started.
Some people dream of good things. Very few people stay away and do them. People dream of good things.
So today we're going to grow some chicory. This is the chicory you grow from roots, and I'm going to force it this winter. I'm going to grow it in a bucket. In the cupboard. I've got quite a lot. There we go. Push it down. Okay. I'm gonna make little holes in. I know it's a large root I'm looking for, so a little bit nervous about transferring it, but I just can't do anything from seed in my garden. It just does not work. Right, so I have quite a few seeds here. They look amazing. They kind of look a little bit like carrot seeds. Right, I'm going to put about two in each. And I'm going to thin it out like I do with the carrots. Right, so I'm growing this for the roots, and then I'll harvest the roots in autumn, bring them inside, and I will put them and force them into growing without light, like you do with rhubarb. Next, I'm just going to water them with normal water. Excited about them. All right, thanks for watching.